Everybody feeling all right? Everybody feeling good? All y'all got somebody to scratch your back. Well, I'm glad that you have somebody to scratch your back, because I don't have anybody to scratch mine. But now, before tonight is over, I've got to find some girl to scratch my back. Well, I want to do a little singing for you. Let me see what I want to sing tonight. Hold it, fellas. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. You know, in the wintertime, when you get ready to drive your car, before you can drive it, the first thing you got to do is warm it up, ain't you? And tomorrow, if you cooked something today that you want to eat tomorrow, before you eat it, the first thing you do is what? Warm it up. And all you fellas that don't know it, before you gonna get a woman to make love to you, the first thing you got to do is warm up. So when we in America warm up girls, we said we got ourselves a fox now. So I'm gonna play a little song for you called "I'm Looking for a Fox." Go like this. Gonna have a wing do tonight. Right now, I'm looking for a fox. Looking for a fox. Tonight the sky. She told me that if my neighbor needed a ride to the doctor and he didn't have a car, she said that I should take my car and give my neighbor to the doctor. She said that was being neighborly. And you know, the things you learn as a child, that's what you'll do when you become an adult. So I thought that, if my neighbor's wife needed a little help, I thought I ought to give my neighbor's wife a little help. You see, all I was trying to do was be what?
Neighborly.
Neighborly. Now you can understand why I was in there. But when I got inside, she told me to have a seat on the love seat. Well, I sit down like she told me, because I didn't know. And that's when I realized what she had on her mind. Now, you know, when you're about to do something that you should not be doing, that's when your conscience will talk to you. And about that time, my conscience started talking to me. My conscience said, "Clarence Carter, don't you know this is another man's wife?" That mainstay said, "Right on, brother." My conscience said, "Clarence Carter, don't you know if that man catch you here, he gonna beat the hell out of you?" That mainstay said, "Right on, brother." Now, I was about to do what that mainstay told me to do till I heard that key in the door, and I knew who it was. So
I come to tell you I got caught making love. Yes, I got caught with that man's wife. That man came in there and beat the devil out of me. I mean, he used my body for a punching bag. I'm here to tell you that Muhammad Ali never hit a man the way that man hit me. And all the while I was lying there in the hospital,